So I think we'll just go with the... Oh, I don't know, some indiscriminate material on the roof here. One thing I do know is that I should have washed it in a little bit darker than I had it. So I'm going over that right now, which means I can't really paint over it just yet. It has to sit and set. But we're gonna, in preparation for that. Oh, abandoned ship! Abandoned ship. Sorry about that. I'm keeping the phone handy today because my wife and daughter are traveling to a wedding today, and they're gonna give me a call once they've arrived to their location out on Vancouver Island. Anyway, okay, not on Vancouver Island. Okay, details. So that's why the phone's ringing, and for some reason I'm getting some junk calls today. So that's all that was another one. All right, that's in darker now. There were a couple of angles I wanted to change on this too, ever so slightly on the roof line. I think that's good now though. And I haven't painted these trees in yet. I think I might show a little bit of hillside, break them up a little bit. I'm a little worried about them being, you know, the edge of these trees sort of being right above this tree in the foreground. Might not end up being a problem. We'll play that one by ear, but I'm just going to leave it until I'm more comfortable, until I have more of the painting finished. Also, I was planning on putting fall colors in these bushes here, or in these trees, these what would be poplar or aspen or whatever. But seeing as I've gone fairly golden with the grasses, I may just go back to a warm green in these trees. We'll see, I had thought of a bit of orange too, but I want to put a lot of intense orangey red on this shed. So, holding off, going to paint the shed first. Get into the foreground as well. All right, that's it for the moment. Thank you so much for watching.